faces, feces, and categorizations, free, irreverently reverent, meditations on scripture. Faces. But we all with open face, beholding, as in a glass, the glory of the Lord, are changed into the same image from glory to glory, as by the Spirit of the Lord. Sometimes it can be hard to face things, which is why it sometimes helps to put faces on things, like a pile of papers you don't want to write on, faces, or a building whose architecture you don't want to have to live in, faces, or maybe even a person you don't want to have to talk to, faces. It's better to put faces on things than to cover faces with things, like the face of your boss, for instance. You're promoted, or you're fired. In either case, you're not really seeing your boss. You're just seeing yourself. And you have to get past your own face to really see another face. It could even be your own face you have to face. But I don't like my face. I want to put on some other face. If you put on some other face, it's just imaginary. It's not really you. But why do I always have to be stuck with this face when I look in the mirror? For the exact same thing. For example, one,
doo-doo,
two, crap, and three.
The S word.
most cute. Like, ah, look what's in Ethan's diaper.
Did you do that?
Crap is strong, but not too strong for TV. Like Frank saying, holy crap, in my favorite sitcom. But the S word is only used if you're really upset or just sound appropriate in the locker room. Now, if you're the valedictorian and say the S word, they'll turn your mic off pretty darn quick. But regarding the choice of one, doo-doo, two, crap, or three, the S word is it a choice of form or of content? Because they mean exactly the same thing, don't they? So why are we even talking about this, you ask uncomfortably?
I'm glad to ask me that question,
I answer uncomfortably. Because some of the things we do are really just plain feces, when you get down to it. But none of us are just plain feces. Not you, or your friends, or your enemies, or even complete strangers. For the spirit is willing, but the flesh is weak. Categorizations. There is neither Jew nor Greek. There is neither slave nor free. There is neither male nor female. For you are all one. White. you're gay.
What?